I mean, Lincoln High School, man, growing up in New York, it's great. I mean, you get that toughness, get that edge. And I feel like being there and doing the things that I did as a young kid, I mean, it made me the person that I am now.
You were like a tough defender, you know, all the last year in the NBA, you always like give the best and really, you know, high competition. Who is the offensive player that gave you the most headache?
I mean, all the guys in the NBA, it's tough to guard. I mean, everybody's good. So, I mean, every game is tough. You got to know your assignment. And, I mean, it's not one particular player. I mean, every game, I feel like it's tough because there's a lot of guards and a lot of guys that's good in this league.
What is special about Indiana? It seems like Indiana is the place where, you know, I don't want to use the word.
I mean, I love Indiana. I mean, I feel like it's home, and I feel like the fans are very into it, and they make us go harder, and I just love playing there.
How would, like, in New York, see the Knicks and see maybe, like,
say it again?
How in New York see the Knicks when you're in the league and you play against them, and maybe one day, I don't know.
Don't
worry.